Welcome back to Excellent Adventures of Gutex and Mike Ross, featuring our special guest, Ricky Ortiz.
Ricky Ortiz!
How are you?
Ricky Ortiz!
It's good to see you guys again.
Yes.
It's always a pleasure.
It's all right. The last time we met, I believe it was
E3.
Street Fighter 4
was E3 last year.
New game, new beast.
Thank the heavens, we got a new game. Yeah. It's been too long. Yeah.
How are you feeling so far in Street Fighter V?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling confident. I like the game a lot. The game is still rather new, so I'm trying to like do little tweaks on my gameplay and everything. But other than that, I'm enjoying the game a whole lot, and I think Capcom did a really good job.
Peter? Combo Fiend?
Combo Fiend, yes. Gotta love Combo Fiend. NorCal all the way.
Yeah, we're here in your hood.
Yeah.
no props for Combo Fiend. No props to Combo Fiend. So who are you liking in this game so far?
At the moment, I'm liking Chun-Li, and I'm going a small love for Nash. I've been playing Nash a lot on the side.
Okay, really? Yeah. All right. Well, without further ado.
The floor is yours.
Okay. Yeah, please.
Let's
We've been doing,
get right into this.
Before we were doing, we were doing ranked matches.
Yeah.
But see, the problem with ranked matches is that you only accumulate points when you're home.
Yes.
Correct.
We all have been traveling. Battle Lounge is 2 out of 3. Hey. So now we just do Battle Lounge.
I need the sets. I love the 2 out of 3.
Yeah, it's so much better.
The 2 out of 3 sets are where it's at.
All right, Ricky.
Okay, we're gonna pick some Chun-Li. Okay.
There's no color.
It's okay. It's okay because I tried to get colors at home and I got bodied and I just gave up. I only have a purple one and that's it, nothing else.
See, hot Ryu. Ooh. There we go.
Oh, we got Oregon Ryu right here.
Uh-oh. Mm. All right, let's see what's
happening. With that beard and all. He's probably a vegan, too. No offense to you.
Actually, you could have to pull that cosplay off pretty soon. Keep them deadlifts up.
That's right.
He's gonna be a Ryu main in no time.
That's right.
We got skipping.
Come on.
Skip it. Oh yeah.
Whoa. Let's go.
Oh wow. You don't care about the skipping?
No, we're going in. We're going in, guys.
Oh my goodness. Ricky Ortiz.
Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, that's okay. I got one of those too. Oh.
Wait. Is this how everybody plays? We've been playing this game.
I'm telling you, you can get statical ham sometimes,
Jeez.
That's just nice.
Wow.
Okay. All right, he adapted. He adapted to you.
He read me.
Yeah.
Like a book. You can do it again? No. Oh, no.
Okay, why is
everybody so confident in this?
Yeah, except
me and you, Mike.
You watch the little Gutex and Mike Ross play, and we're all nervous. We need silence.
Don't look at me.
Mm-hmm. So,
yes, Mike.
I was gonna ask about Chun-Li's. Let me let you work real quick.
Go ahead, Mike.
She put new work.
I could work and talk at the same time. This guy. Oh no. See, just that little rip sometimes.
Well, I think the popcorn is ready. It was popping all right. I was going to ask your thoughts, as a Chun-Li player for many, many years.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Across different games.
Exactly.
Yeah, definitely.
How do you feel about Chun-Li's overall design in Street Fighter V?
I like her a lot in this game. I like it because they kept her true to her Chun-Li theme, where she's all neutral game.
Yes.
But they made her a little more technical and a little more harder because normally she's a pretty basic character.
Correct.
Yeah, but they made her a little harder. They made her combos a little bit more technical and they added the most funnest move of all, the instant air legs.
Okay.
So it's like, I feel like Capcom, they did like a little homage to me.
Yeah.
I feel like they were like, we heard Ricky like Chun-Li.
That's
Ricky's favorite character. Well, we do know that Ricky used Rufus. So how about we just give Chun-Li a dive kick? That seems like a good idea, right?
You pressed that button last week.
I really did, yeah. Look at that, it's so active. It's such a good button.
Well, Gutex, you know you're next, right? I don't know if I like this format anymore.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. I'll hand it over to you, good sir.
Oh, man. Yeah. So back to fall.
Ricky, while you're here, if you don't mind, we need
help.
What do you guys need help with?
We're not that good.
We don't know. What? We're not that good.
Yeah.
We don't know how to get better. We don't know what we're doing wrong.
Well,
according to Infiltration, I mean, he told us both that we need to have fun with our game.
I think we should all have fun. I mean, I haven't played you in a long time, Mike. You know, I miss playing you, Mike.
I miss playing you.
I love playing you. I played Gutek. Gutek bodied me in tournament. I went to night fights.
That shit don't matter. That shit don't matter, though.
this was the first. Look at him trying to play coy now.
Yes.
Giving me fair and square. That was a good game. You know?
Is that Armika?
That was Armika, yeah.
Who were you using?
I was using Chun-Li.
Okay.
I think Chun-Li beats Armika pretty bad. But Armika's just that very explosive character that can definitely get wins.
I don't think any character beats Armika.
You don't.
I don't think Armika.
Every character beats Armika, Mike.
Every character beats Armika. Armika beats every character.
Yeah.
She is the X factor in the game.
She is definitely the X factor in the game. But in the right hands, like Gutek, you know, he beat me.
Thank you. Thank you.
You know why I don't like the way Gutek plays Armika?
Why?
It's too calculated.
Oh, because he doesn't turn his brain off.
Correct. He plays with his heart. He goes with the data. The analytics.
Yeah, see, that's why I like. See, because I feel like if I played Mika, I would play her very methodical too. But I think to be the best with Mika, your brain kind of has to go out the window.
Right. Which is why players like Marn do well.
Yes. Marn loves Mika. Marn actually has a signal, so we were playing yesterday, a first to 10. I beat him 10-1, by the way. And after 5 games, he's like, you know what? Fuck this. And Marn puts his hand up in the air, his fist in the air, and he goes, brain off.
Oh, wow.
See?
Brain off.
And I'm like, problem.
It's like that, Marn, okay. Oh, I see how it goes. Yep. And what happened after he did that? He instantly beat me in that one game.
Yeah, there was that one game.
I mean, the power didn't last for too long, but I mean, shit.
Some damage.
If I played Marn in the 2 out of 3 in tournament, and he beat me the first game, I beat him the second game, and the third game he's like, brain off. Then I'm fucked.
That's it.
I lost.
That's it. You can't come back from that.
That's the power of Mika.
Yeah, it's that 2 out of 3 scare factor.
It really is, yeah. And I feel like in tournaments, everyone's kind of already fidgety as it is, and not playing like themselves at all hours of the day. Mm-hmm. So I feel like that she can definitely get anybody.
Right. Gutek, when you Irish whip him, why do you go for the jump roundhouse right there?
When I was training with Fubar Duck this weekend, he showed me the way of...
Oh, that was nice.
That was nice.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh, see? That was impressive too.
Okay.
Okay, so after the drop kick, then you get four fierce. So...
Like, not as a combo.
No. To check them.
Midi setup.
Yeah. So if you don't have bar, then you could just backdash and then forward dash and then do the tackle. And then it puts you in the same situation where you could grab them. But if you went for the crush counter, they could just mash and hit you out of it. So the jump roundhouse setup prevents them from that. Yeah. And it does a little bit more damage.
Okay.
Yeah. Fubar Duck actually has
a tech.
Yeah.
The Mika tech.
Yeah.
I will give Mika that though. Yeah. I think that she is that character. You can't have a brain to play her. Yes. You have to turn your brain off to play that character. Yes. But she has so much tech that it kind of detours some players because, you know, she's that kind of character. She's that kind of like Street Fighter 4 Akuma.
Yep.
Such a godlike character, but you gotta grind with that character and put in that work with all that tech.
Spend time in the lab.
Yeah, because you're not gonna win with it by just doing short, strong Peach and just command grab 50-50s. You have to do the real cheap bullshit. Yeah.
There it is.
So do you think Mika is like a long-term, like, is she gonna get figured out?
It's hard to say. I think as of now, with the stuff the game has now that people have found out, I think she's definitely very viable. I just think you just have to play really safe against her to beat her.
I did the wrong one. I got too excited. Okay.
Ooh.
Get him, Gooey. Come on.
Nice.
There we go.
Okay.
Oh, get that. Oh, wow. He just did it. See?
Okay.
Sometimes you just got to do it. You know?
B trigger flash.
Yeah, what'd you do?
I went for the throw. But maybe I went for the throw after a heater. Yeah. Mm.
Okay. So like if I was playing Mikachu, I would just do Wake Up EX Peach sometimes, you know? that leads you to the win sometimes.
Yeah. Gotta do what you
gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
Wow.
When times are rough. What is that move? The Irish whip?
That move right there.
If for online, that should be online logo right there, the Irish whip. Because literally, if you ever play Mikas online, there's a ton of them.
Yeah.
They all do, that's all they do.
That's it.
Nothing else.
And you can't stop it sometimes.
You cannot stop it because you're online and they're gonna go ham and they're gonna combo you.
See, I just went ham.
Yeah.
There you go. So I think what you should do is have fun, enjoy your game. More Irish whips.
More Irish whips.
Okay. More Irish whips.
And this is a fun character too. Yeah.
She's so fun.
Yeah.
She's
I'm not even very good with her, but whenever I play her against Ryan or whoever at the house, I'm always having fun with her.
Oh, there it is. Oh, I had it. Come back. All right, the Irish.
All she wants is free hugs.
That's it.
Let me put both hands on you.
Oh man.
It's okay, don't worry about that. Don't worry. We're okay. No problem. Doesn't hurt.
I mean, just one good hug and you're
there. That's it. Just get it. Oh, God. There it is.
No, no.
It didn't come out.
I heard the button.
I heard the button. Okay, here we go.
That was too.
Oh, my goodness.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, wow.
Jump over super.
He did the okie doke.
He got me.
The jump over super.
It's okay.
I was too focused on doing, you know, all my fancy pro wrestling tactics.
It's definitely our fault. We told you to just win all the games.
Don't worry.
Play Mika.
Don't worry.
Sorry, we won't.
We want you to play Mika the Gutex way.
It's not very effective. Yeah. Ooh, fuck. Okay, all
right. Yeah, that's what you wanted, right?
Yes. Yeah. All right, here we go.
Okay.
See, I'm trying to bring balance to the force.
Oh, that lag breaker. Oh, here we go.
I swear I know how to play this game.
I know you do. You're trying to play too clean.
Ooh. I can't catch a break right now, guys. I'm sorry.
Nothing is working.
Okay, come on.
Nothing is working.
We got it. Don't worry. This guy
must be like, my defense is godlike right now. You can't get any combos on me right now.
Exactly.
You're too good.
Yeah.
I should have went to Wednesday night fights. That's probably what this guy's thinking. You can't let him beat that.
It's okay.
You're gonna beat that ass?
I'm gonna tell him.
So you get the error code 400002.
That's what you want.
Oh, you know what? We actually haven't had a rage quit yet.
No.
We need one in our life.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. This is Gutex time to go to work.
There we go.
That's so cheap. You know that's cheap.
Look at the damage, and the range of that is ridiculous. Mm-hmm. Oh, there we go.
Oh, I swear I did it.
Don't worry. We're fine.
You still got the lead. It's okay.
Pro wrestling is fixed, guys. Don't worry.
And that is true.
The fix is in.
There we go.
Oh my God.
This is really bad. With medium.
I was scared. I'm gonna jump super again.
Yeah,
I think he's gonna do it for sure.
This guy knows just enough to be dangerous.
Yeah.
Don't worry. Mm-hmm. We're okay. Look, this guy's trying to throw fireballs. He's like, what button do I use? But the lag
is real.
Look at it.
See, that game instills that fear on you. This game is crazy.
Everything about it?
Yeah, I love this game.
The lag is a factor.
But I'm telling you, everything does so much damage.
Yeah.
That the fact that that 2 out of 3, even online, you're scared to lose sometimes.
It's true.
Yep, and in tournament, it's just as bad. Wow. He just did it again.
I think.
This guy definitely heard what I said earlier.
I'm a little bit on tilt right now.
You have some tools.
You're locked and loaded. Oh, wow.
You might have to wake up with it. Yep, there we go.
Wake up
with
by
it.
Fire with fire.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, still got B trigger.
You have an additional assist as well.
Uh-huh.
He just wake up. He just did nothing.
You can't see him do it?
I... Oh, God.
There we go. Close it out with a drop kick.
Please.
I'll take that. Let me take this from you.
Steve, can we just...
No, you can't cut that out. I know that's what you want. You want him to cut it out? Is that what you want?
There'll
Steve,
be no cuts.
You know, Steve, you cutting it out?
No. No cuts.
Steve said no. No cuts.
The lag was real.
The lag was definitely real.
Please kick this guy. Progenitor.
Look at Steve.
He showed his true colors.
He's a one bar masquerading as a five bar connection. Player?
Oh.
That's what we're dealing with here?
That's what we're dealing with here.
Okay. Well, we got a four bar right now.
We got a four bar. We'll see.
I'm usually pretty picky. I always get the five bars, but you know, I'll do with the... I don't even know what flag that is.
Okay. See what happens.
You're a brave man, Mike.
You know...
Unidentified flag? Four bar connection?
Yeah. Vega player?
Vega player?
Ooh. Are you ready for this, Mike? Well, the real question is, who are you picking? That's what I want to know.
You know what? Because, gosh, I'm just going to put everybody to sleep if I pick Birdie, though, huh?
I mean, you could flick boogers at people.
That's true.
Who else you got? Oh, wow.
Akali.
You got an Akali?
Kind of a problem. Akali's a problem.
Oh.
Oh, wow. You got a Zangief?
I got a Zangief.
Since when? Wow, he looked at his watch.
I got a Geef.
Since now, I guess, just now.
Yeah, I promise I'm gonna press both of you right now. Because you know why?
Let's go, Mike, show us your SPDs.
A wise man told us, enjoy your game.
Enjoy your game.
So I'm gonna enjoy the game.
Enjoy it. Enjoy it, Mike.
I'm gonna have fun.
This is supposed to be fun.
Yeah.
That's what you gotta do then.
Yeah.
What have we been doing with that? Oh, see?
You're not looking too confident, Mike. Already a rage quit?
It's okay. I'll wait.
Okay.
No, wow.
There he is. Oh.
Wow, this is not a four bar right here. We got tricked again.
We got duped.
I think you got a rage quit, Mike.
Alright, hold on, wait, let me see.
Woo!
Oh, these are the worst.
It's perfect.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
Is it playable? If it's not playable...
It's perfect.
You got...
Oh, wait.
There's a lot of skipping.
Oh. Oh, man.
Oh, no.
I don't know. Like...
Today's just a bad day for online,
It feels okay, actually. I know he's like.
Yeah, scared. but you guys know that the that
like. Then get in there, Mike. Then get in there, Mike.
Yeah, all right. Oh my gosh. Okay.
That was a good SPD.
All right, there we go.
You sure you want to play this, Mike? I mean, you're already.
Oh wow.
I think if the net code is perfect on your side, that means
then
that
it's
you're
bad
the,
on his.
Yeah, yes.
You're the one.
Oh. Like, yeah. Okay. Now I feel bad. All right, let me just see. So, what do I do? Do I end after this?
I think you should just... I mean, if you finish him off... Look at see.
Okay.
I say finish him off.
I'm gonna beat his ass. Okay.
And then you kick him.
Okay, I'll kick him.
And you add somebody else. Okay. That's what you do.
Okay, I got it. Okay. I got it.
Oh, Mike with the lariats.
Are you sure it's not lagging on his? Yeah. It's lagging on his. Okay. All right, dash.
There you go. We got one. Oh, he read you like a book, Mike. Look at that. What? And he styled on you.
I didn't even know you could do that.
Oh,
it didn't do any damage. Anyway.
No damage.
Pro wrestling, Mike. Come on.
Show me something tight, Mike. Show me some crush kind of roundhouse.
Okay.
Some crush kind of roundhouse.
All right.
Into EX Air SPDs. Come on, Mike.
Oh, okay. Let's go.
Okay.
All right. Mm. I like what you should have gone with that.
I didn't see it.
I don't like that. Oh my god.
Okay.
Get the damage. He's an uppercut. Oh, jab gun, wake up.
God, I can't play this guy right now.
Look at the leg.
I know, I don't know what's going on.
That's okay, you still got this. You can still churn the butter, so right. that's the important part.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, you know I wanted it.
He wanted to grab the uppercut.
There it is. All right, let's finish it off with a
perfect. Let's finish it off.
There we go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Where's your crush counter? Where's some EXSPDs? Oh, Mike wanted the super right there.
Yeah, I did.
Mike wanted the super for sure right there. Oh, now he gets it for sure.
Okay. All right, so what do I do?
Kick this guy.
Okay.
Kick this guy. But the real question is,
yes.
This super though, this has to be the worst looking super in the game.
But at least, look what he does at the end though. Like if you
win, I mean, yes, that's funny, but that super, I feel, is so ugly. There's some better ones, right?
Yes. I would say that's my least favorite in the game.
Yeah, definitely.
Which should be my favorite is actually my least favorite. Gosh, I can't even notice it.
Just give some time, Mike. Give some time. We'll give you some more time to redeem yourself again.
Thank you. Thank you to both of you. I appreciate that. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Sorry.
We got all night. We got another time.
Okay.
We got nothing
Please.
But time and fun.
Yeah.
Yes.
Fun.
I'm so sorry for kicking. I don't like kicking people based off the connection, but we're gonna
blame that guy.
Yeah. We're blaming that. Of course we're blaming that guy. Oh, is this the same guy?
No.
A lot of Vegas, huh?
Okay.
Peas for lunch.
All right, can I ask both of you to erase your memories of what you just saw?
I didn't see anything.
Okay.
This
what
is
are
the
you
first time
about?
We were playing, Mike.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you crazy? What are you talking about?
So let me, okay. Yeah, there was just something that. Don't worry about it. You understand. Laura, can I do this?
Sure. I wish I had colors for her. Okay. Now we got the Vega match. All right,
this is the match that I want. This is the match I want.
There we go.
This is the match I want.
Oh, this guy's got a lot of points.
Got some points. Staying out of play.
Staying at home.
Then I'm getting an online practice
That's
on.
Right.
I'm trying to rank up.
Yep, peace for lunch.
Ranking up, I swear. Ranking up is so hard. I be getting mad high in the ranks.
Yes.
And I go to a tournament like you guys are talking about, and I come back home and I'm down like 50 ranks already.
everybody kept grinding. Yeah. You try to go out there, be a world warrior, and then you come
right?
back.
Right? People are like, Ricky, you don't play online. I remember you from last cross counter that you don't that you hate it, you despise it. Now I go play online.
Yeah.
I get bodied in all kinds of every way possible. I get to rank like number 9. I go have dinner, come back. I'm like rank 17. I'm like, I've only been gone like 3 hours. What the hell happened? I literally gotta be on here the whole time.
See, you gotta get on that E24.
Right?
Yeah.
You
know,
you're waiting for games, you unlock the door, just tell the guy, yo, I'm just going to the right. Go to the first room on the right. Just leave the food there. The money's right there.
Exactly.
I got no time to waste.
I need to be like world combo, rank number 1. I can't do it. It's too much. But I must say, this game is a lot more funner online than Street Fighter 4. I definitely enjoyed this one more.
Online,
is that because the online
netcode is better, and I also think that if there's lag online, particularly for SF4, there's no input delay.
Right.
Yeah, input delay was heavy in Street Fighter 4 though. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so you would always miss combos with lag. So this one, even if there's lag, you can still pretty much get your combos. Oh, that was a nice read, Mike. Wow, I'm impressed.
Woo. There you go, Mike. Enjoy your game. Yeah.
What was that?
Ooh, wait.
Oh no. Wow. Mike was throwing himself a little too hard, and look what happened. He was having a little bit too much fun.
Okay. Mike,
these online warriors mean business, Mike.
I don't like it, but
this guy is so committed.
You better step it up. Here we go. Oh, that Rhino's with authority. There we go.
Ooh.
Oof.
Okay.
Oh, with the elbow.
There we go. Oh
wow. What's this? It might be a setup. Oh wait, never mind. It's not a setup.
Okay. Just throw it out there.
With authority. You know, that move is so good because everybody wants to dance.
Of course.
They want to press forward, they want to advance the spacing, and you just throw it out there, and then it makes, it does mental damage.
It does do mental damage.
Yeah.
And it can potentially end their life, because correct. The setups are ridiculous.
That's right.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
A swinging.
I like it.
I mean,
I like
we're not going to count. I'm sorry that I had to. Yeah. Well, there's nothing to
happen. There's nothing
to happen.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're right.
I don't remember anything.
Okay. Oh, that's right. Look at this. I'll show you guys.
Show us, Mike. Show us. Yeah, we want to see.
Okay, here it is.
Oh, the lockdown. Oh, back off.
Oops. Oh. All right, here we go.
Oh, Mike's on point with those uppercuts. Oh, here we go. Yeah,
check this out. Check this out.
Show us something nice.
Oh, wow.
The juke.
Oh, he got tired of it.
Went to the well one too many
times. He ain't having it anymore. He don't want to eat no more command grabs.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Vega's headed too hard in Street Fighter 4. He's ready to be good now.
Yeah.
He needs to be good.
Years in the struggle.
Years in the mid-tier struggle.
Straight to the top.
I'm sure the Vega players are very happy now. Like Reiketsu, he must be tears of joy right now for this character. He read you. Oh, wow.
Oh, you're still alive.
He choked up, though.
Mike.
What does Justin Wong say? Never give up.
Never give up, Mike.
I gave up. I'm not going to give up this time.
Mike, just because we're not playing for points doesn't mean that we're playing for nothing.
Okay.
We're playing for the pride, Mike.
Okay.
We're playing for the rage quit, Mike. Yes. Okay. Most importantly. Oh, wow.
This guy's going nuts.
I feel like he's ready. He's ready to rage quit.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Oh, I like it.
He's
over and over.
Is he gonna hold up? Okay.
Yeah, he will.
I know what Mike's gonna do this time. I know what Mike's gonna do.
No, you don't.
I know exactly what Mike's looking for. I know exactly what you're looking for right there. Right. See, Mike wanted the middle kick into the dash forward, dash back, dash forward, uppercut grab because he's gonna hold up. I feel like that is a Mike Ross setup right there. That's something Mike would do. Mike wanted to go the extra mile.
You know what? Yeah. Like this.
Yeah. Oh, you gotta get it, Mike. Come on.
Let's go. Oh, tell me that won't be the nicest thing you ever.
That would be godlike.
Oh my God, what side was that on? All right. All right.
You damn near lost half your life right now.
Oh no, wow. Don't be dizzy.
You got one. Oh, that wake up meme.
Vega's like, I got the same thing you do.
Oh,
that was good. Wow. With the reads, I'm not sure if I could top that one.
Well, I think that performance, we can talk about it in great detail. We can make a post or a blog about what you think of some of the setups and reads that the Laura did.
I feel like that was all reads right there.
What do you think?
Yeah, I see what you're going for. I think you're on Yomi level number 5, but he was still at Yomi level number 2.
See, Mike, don't I know you well? I know the kind of setups you want to go for, Mike.
I know you want to
please the crowd, Mike. Mike's a crowd pleaser.
Ricky, you reside in here.
Yeah.
You reside in here.
Oh, Adalsum.
Well, we're going to take a quick break. But when we come back, we're gonna watch Ricky Ortiz dismantle this gold Dalsum. So sit tight and don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Thank you again for watching and continuing to support the excellent adventures of Gutex and Mike Ross. As you can see, you guys kind of made some more requests. You guys really like the PogChamp shirts. Well, now it's time to begin the revolution, and you can get your Revolution t-shirt at teespring.com/pogrev. Get it now before it's too late.
All right, guys, that about wraps it up for us. Ricky Ortiz, thank you so much for being on the show.
Thank you for having me.
If you want to check out new episodes of Excellent Adventures before they hit YouTube, all you got to do is go to excellentadventures.tv.
That's right. And if you like what you saw, please click the like button. Let us know what you think in the comments section. And if you're not subscribed already, please hit that subscribe button. Ricky Ortiz, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for having me, Mike.
Where can people find more information on you?
You guys can find me at Twitter on Hello Kitty Ricky, and you could also follow my stream. I stream usually
usually
on the weekdays, usually from 12 to around 5 p.m.
Nice.
And you could follow me there at Hello Ricky. So follow, nice. Subscribe, whatever you guys like. I'll catch you guys later then.
And also, you train people too, right?
Yes, I definitely train people.
You go to crosscountertraining.com. You can find Ricky's page. Book a personal training session so that you too can one day be a veteran Chun-Li player.
That's all right. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time.
There we go.
Oh!
Is that counter?
Oh. Wow. Oh, he was scared. He was scared of your command grab. Oh, look with the style with the can.
Wow. Drinking problem or salute?
Throw some bananas, Mike. Do some bananas.
You know what? Yeah, let's do this.
Now you're playing the character, Mike.
Right. Yeah. Make the Shen player fear the banana.
All right. All right. Wait a minute.
No pun intended, guys.
All right.
The crowd might not like me, okay? But the one thing the crowd respects about me is the entertainment, the high-level play. They don't care about my personality. They don't like me personally, you know? They care about the skill. They care about the beatdown, the entertainment that I bring to the table. You know, they don't care about that. They don't care, like, you know what? I hate F-Champ. He's such a douchebag. But what they care about is, like, damn, that guy F-Champ can whoop some ass. That's what they care about. That's what they care about. It's always gonna be an ass whooping, every time.
Gosh. Oh my goodness.
Oh my God.
Oh no. Stop it.
I'll hand it over to you, good sir.
Oh man.
Yeah. Crap. Okay.
Sweet.
What is going on?
Punish. Oh no!
What's the best option?
You know what's the best option right now?
Yeah.
Wake up Tatsu.
Mike Rudu! Alright, let's see what's
with that beard and all. He's probably a vegan too.
No
offense to you.
Actually, you could pull that playoff pretty soon. Keep them deadlifts up.
That's right.
He's gonna be reunited in no time.
That's right.